And Kelvin, has there enough been done to remember Gareth Hughes over the past years?
Up until recently, no. About 4 or 5 years ago, I started to take an interest in his life. I started to look around the town and I discovered that nobody knew who Gareth Hughes was. So that's when I decided to make a short documentary about Gareth Hughes. And then a few years after that, I approached the community heritage people and suggested doing a boot pack to commemorate the fact that Gareth came from the town and to show the rest of the town and Wales what he achieved.
As Welshmen, we tend to remember actors like Richard Burton, Anthony Hopkins. Was Gareth Hughes as popular in his time?
Oh, definitely as popular. I would say he's as popular as Michael Sheen is today, definitely. He was very popular, he was a big player, did an assignment film. He was earning a lot of money, $2,000 a week. And during his film career, he made 45 films. So yes, definitely popular.
And how important is today with the actual unveiling of his plaque to notice his contribution?
I think it's very important to the family because at last Gareth's been recognised for the achievements that he's made by his family and by the town. And I think this is just the beginning about his recognition.